So guys, I'm back with the new video. So guys, in this video we will discuss that what should we have to tell instead of I understand. So guys, here we have few words that we will discuss. Let's start with the first word, that is to catch on, to catch one's drift, to grasp something, to get something, to get the idea, to get the picture, to get the hang of something. In next sentence, you have to choose one word from this both word, catch or get. So let's start with the sentence that you have to say, to catch the gist of something, to get the gist of something. So next is to get the point, or the last one is to follow. So guys, these are the all words that you can use instead of I understand. So if you like this video, then like and subscribe my channel, please.